teapot. You probably have the lid too, because I've been finding the lids.
You're looking at a Chinese teapot. The fact that it's made in China, I don't know. And
probably not too
bedding. There's a mug or something right at your feet.
Yeah. Oh, there's the lid. Told you I'd find the lid.
All in all, we were able to recover the teapot, a teacup with lid, and a little sake set. So the total value of this find was $85.